residential to.
I didn't know where the toothbrushes were.
I'm just gonna toothbrush it.
You're a big Russian.
Let's go to the other side. Come on.
Let him pass this.
In Brooklyn, we had to ask for a tour, right?
Yeah.
Mom!
Let's go, let's go.
Just pass it.
You have
to go down, like 150 meters across the
border. Oh, okay.
It's, yeah.
A few moments later. Good morning. Yes. Likewise.
Where are you from?
California.
California. Oh,
California. We're from specifically in the Bay Area.
Okay, so here's LA.
Oh, down south, yeah.
So hang anything up, honey. I need the wet.
Okay, thank you.
In December it's going to be finished. So I'm half already moved ahead because they're working there.
It was the best time that our family ever had. The people there at Bethel serve Jehovah every day.
As we're moving to our
season, serving others, because that's just the Bethel way.
Is it afterward?
Bethel means the house of God. We call it Bethel because this place is His. It's the house of God. To serve Jehovah is the best work that there is.
What is this?
We saw the things they take care, books and Bibles by the ton. So the truth about God's kingdom can go out to everyone. If you can visit Bethel, you'll be glad you got to go. It's Jehovah's house of service. Bethel means the house of God.
department, the liaison committee, the hospital. They work with the liaison committee.
Yeah, we'll go there, Mama.
So if you want to see some of the videos, it's up to you because you have to use the headphones. There is some there. And there is some for Mikaela there.
We're now inside London Bethel. Took the train. Three trains and a bus.
What time did you leave home?
What time did we leave?
Nine.
You did well.
You did so well. So, it's just giving you an introduction. Do you want subtitles in any language or English? Just
English.
English.
Great.
So it gives you an idea what there is to see, and then I'll send the sister to say. All right. Nice to see you.
Very much for being visiting the Britain branch office of Jehovah's Witnesses.
Here.
Hi. David. David Lopez.
Nice meeting you, love.
Michaela.
So you're the ones that come from America.
Yes, yes, from California.
Yeah. Nice
meeting you, love. And this is our son, Jim. Well. We're all from the home.
Okay. Okay. I don't know if Rachel told you. I mean, there is the heritage position which you can grow from the but behind reception, there is a little explanation of who is the Bethel. You will see that first.
Yes. And we'll look for this one, and we'll look for this one, we'll look for this, and the other one.
Pinaabutan natin kasi sa iba na naman December.
tawag pa sa kanila pastor. Kasi part pa sila ng ano nun eh. Yeah, and then eventually umalis siya. Ayun pa nga, gumagamit pa sila ng sign noon eh. And then, unti-unti nalaman nila na bawal palang gumamit ang mga... Dito. Michaela, just stay here. We'll take a picture with them.
I like this.
Let me see.
Judge.
Rutherford is a judge. Judge.
On the
picture.
Oh, is it this? Bible miniature. Finger. See how small that Bible is. Really tiny.
We got to go to Bethel, and I'm really, really glad. We all said it was the best time that our family ever had. The people there at Bethel serve Jehovah every day, working hard.
Gracias.